A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I'd finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure. But instead, adventure found me. Moments. When life flashes before us, we find something. Something that keeps us going. Something that pushes us.
This is not a cutscene.
Ah!
loud. Damn it.
Lara did a good job.
Sam's pack. Sam! They must have come this way. Is anyone listening? Please respond.
enters the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat.
She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen,
and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen.
Probably
or
not.
Even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you. Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay. Okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
Come on, tackle
it! No,
how can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai. No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
I've got 30 years experience, 2 PhDs, 1 in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. You don't need a PhD to
Look,
know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Sir, you
that doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Hey, my poor
Why am I even here?
On my side.
To find something to eat. Oh, God. What's going on here? Wait, I can use that bow. This thing still works. Just remember Roth's training.
You can have the best form and technique in the world, but it won't mean a thing if you can't focus. The key to using any weapon is focus.
So hungry. I need to find something to eat. Container.
left these behind?
Bring the bus, you stay. Pretty good.
Sorry.
All right, Lara. You won't always have some fancy gadget to tell you where you are. If you can learn to read the land and the stars, you'll always be able to find your way home. This is Conrad Roth, captain of the Endurance. We are shipwrecked on an island inside the Dragon's Triangle.
Roth!
Lara!
You're alive!
Easy, easy. Are you okay? What happened?
I remember the beach, and then it went black and I woke up in a cave. There was this crazy man, Roth, and a dead body.
Oh, God. Where are you now, Lara? Are you safe?
It was so horrible. It's all my fault. This is all my fault.
Lara, listen to me. I sent an SOS from the Endurance before I abandoned her. Hopefully someone caught it. I've spoken to the others. We're regrouping at my location.
Please come and get me.
I have to stay here. You can do this, Lara. Remember when we climbed Snowdon? You said the key was knowing that all you've got to do is just keep moving. Remember everything I've taught you, Lara. You're ready for this. And keep your radio on.
Okay. Music. Hello? Is someone there? This could be a way through. Doing. Oh God, this is insane. This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon. There are traces of white paint on the inside. Whoever used this mask was of noble birth. We have a fire. Look for the smoke.
We're on our way.
It stinks.
Lara, you made it.
Sam, thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you.
Yeah.
This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look. He bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade.
Come on, just shake his hand, girl. Yeah, they
will. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds of the battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
Oh. I'm so glad you're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls shouldn't go wandering off.
We need to find them.
Wait. What about Roth?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Lara and meet up with Roth. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Yeah, you lead him right to me. So yeah.
Not so bad.
We're actually on an expedition to find the homeland of my ancestors. Ever since I told Lara the story of Himiko years ago, she's been hunting for its location. Never really gave it much thought. That any of this could actually be real history.
Yes.
My grandmother used to tell me the story like it was a memory. Many thousands of years ago, Queen Himiko ruled the land of Yamatai. The sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond. But one day, Yamatai simply disappeared without a trace. Forgotten in time. How did I stop? Okay. This is Lara Croft. An archaeologist from the Endurance, shipwrecked on an island in the Dragon's Triangle, east of Japan. This place is... Warn me about the wolves, Doctor.
It's all clear, Lara. Come on up.
Another shrine. Who are they worshipping?
Yes, it was me that you heard. I'm full. Arrows. Let me pause this and see if you'll be able to hear me once I turn down the desktop volume. Okay, let's turn that down.
Whitman is such a drama queen. I can't believe the hissy fit he threw during the filler shoot. I mean, This is his job, right? It's not like he's offering anything to the actual research part of this expedition. Once we find Yamatai and the cameras are rolling, he'll calm down. He might be a total pain in the ass, but he knows how to work a scene. I just need to do my job and keep my cool. Lara doesn't know it, but I've been shooting footage of her too. I really want to make sure she gets the credit she deserves. And besides, she looks great on film. I think she's a natural. That's probably gonna drive Whitman out of his mind with jealousy. But by the time he finds out, we'll be enjoying the premiere in Telluride.
Okay. Let's continue.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
Missing.
Together.
Oh, shit. It won't take the force. I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use. Incredible.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Darling, think before filing those papers. I've sunk the last of my fortune into this expedition, but it's all going to come back tenfold. If you divorce me now, you won't see a penny of it. You've been with me since I was nothing. You know what I'm capable of achieving. I haven't lost my touch. I'm just at a low point right now, don't you see? I'm on to something here. Lara, you remember her, my young protege. She has real data to back up her theories, but she doesn't have my savvy. It's going to be my name on the discovery and my face in front of the cameras. If this all pans out, the show will be huge. If you want to leave me then, I promise I won't fight you, but please, just wait on it. I can't have this kind of publicity muddling my image, please. All right, Lara. Shall we give it a go then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
Thank you.
Himiko? Are you sure you're not channeling Sam, Dr. Whitman?
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Lara.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Incredible. Oh, it is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Lara.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
We're standing on a gold mine!
Come, quickly! Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back!
They can't be trusted! You still have a gun!
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No!
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this!
No!
Just go along with them, Lara. Do whatever they say.
Can't breathe.
Dining up just a little. Idi. What's up?
Who are you people? What do
Silence!
You want with us?
Lara!
If they give you any trouble, kill them.
Don't hurt them, please.
I said, silence, girl. Not yet. Хороший. Да? Напоминаешь мою сестру. Don't you fucking move.
I will move.
Kill them all!
I went too fast.
Hey, bring
Don't
up the
make
prisoner.
A sound.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Anything? I can't find her, she's gone. Keep looking.
There, another one.
Oh, God.
Hey, Beth, you gotta run out of the trap.
This group's got some
right,
fight.
Let's find the rest.
Gonna have to kill yourself. Too bad, gotta use some recruits.
Hey, the girl is missing, keep an eye out.
All right.
Любишь играть в прятки, малышка? Думаешь, удастся спастись?
Bro, no, you're breathing so loud. How the heck is he not supposed to know you're there?
Finish it! Not trust my evil Remia!
Remia.
I always find Она тоже была порадочной стерва.
Come on, mate.
what came in? Another tanker?
Nah. Looked like some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff then.
What the? What's going on?
Lara, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh, God. Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lara.
I'll try. The thing about nightmares is sooner or later you wake up. But there's no waking up from this place. Which means I'm really here. I'm really doing these things. No. Don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help.
I'm going to the first one. Whoa. The game just crashed.
The thing about nightmares is sooner or later you wake up. But there's no way.
Try this again. Probably are tombs somewhere, but ugh, I don't know. Why do you have Jerry?
have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now, two more lie dead, and another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to panic, and they're looking to me for a plan. I do have one, but it doesn't include them. They are weak and stupid, a liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now.
Like a smaller group escaped into the lower forest.
Maybe you get a hunting party down there.
No, Father Matthias went himself. Told us to stay out.
What? Why?
I don't know. Maybe another girl for the ritual. We'll.
You hear that?
I'll take a look.
Capture or kill?
What was that? Quiet! Quiet! You two, check that side!
Got it.
When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. just as the storm was finally breaking. Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
Looks worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
We're also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard. Up there somewhere. Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
must have belonged to a U.S. Marine. Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink. Just want the pack. That's all.
young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
Well, that should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Look, Lara, we need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Lara. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Well, let's hope I'm a fast learner then.
Just be careful, Lara.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
We're still alive.
Training. All those treks, all those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here, and they're organized. They're killing and recruiting. But why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
Gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen. Been built in honor of her priestesses. Incredible.
this far.
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert.
Let's move inside.
It's a good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax. They'll probably put us on reg duty later.
So what do you think they use it for?
What the? Radio tower.
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably. We got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone going near it.
You think he has a line on the outside?
Why do you think no survivors ever make it up this far?
What do you mean?
Matthias knows exactly when this ship is coming. He always had plenty of time to
fishing. Using that tower to lure ships.
Exactly.
Why?
I think he's trying to find her.
What?
Kind of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Are you there?
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on the trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay. I'll let you know when I find it.
Thank you.
mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Oh, she's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old and smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the lock, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
All right, can we take B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this. Yeah, you got...
Good Lord, cut! 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 Cut.
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist. I discovered...
The world-renowned archaeologist, Mr. Dr. James Whitman. It's just a fish. It's
I
fine.
Know it's just
You're
a fish.
You're gonna be fine.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense, Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. Whitman. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. Come on, let's just take it from the top, okay? We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old, it was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
Mm. That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
We're getting closer to the storm.
Well, whatever's coming, we'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara, pull yourself together. They're counting on you. Found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
17th century. It could have come from any number of old wrecks on this island. This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese.
For better or worse, I now follow Father Matthias. If I'm gonna be stuck on his island, at least I have the best possible job. He calls me his first Solari. Matthias might be insane, but he's smart and dangerous. He knows things about this island. I believe is our only chance of ever getting out of here. Matthias keeps us happy. We control the guns and the food. Anything the storm brings to this island is ours, and we decide the fate of any new survivors. Any who defy us are killed. We are masters of this fucked up prison.
Came in from the new wreck.
Couple deaths.
For the ritual?
Probably. We'll find out tonight.
Careful! It's loaded with fuel!
Yeah. No shit.
What do they need it for?
Generator, probably. For the tower.
How the hell are we gonna get it up the stairs?
Thank you.
glass looks weak. Glass looks weak.
Please.
Go to hell.
Now,
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island?
console's a wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
I am alone now. The rest of them are dead. This is for the best. I watched from the cliffs as their makeshift boat was tossed and turned by the storms. The clouds looked like a hand upon the water, desperately clawing at their doomed boat. None survived the wrath of the storm. I observed it carefully. The storm was localized and sudden. And just as suddenly, it was gone. And this is the most interesting detail. It didn't seem random. I sensed emotion, something deliberate. I don't know what's happening on this island, not yet. But if I ever hope to escape, I must understand this phenomenon. Now my real work begins.
Thank you.
I got startled the first time I played this game.
Stopper! Stopper! Damn it! Over there! Behind the wall! Move in! You're going down! Ah! Oh! Back! Oh!
Over the years, there have been other survivors, but I've avoided them. And if they got in my way, I was not merciful. But now I know I need others. In order to move forward, I must fully control this island. So I will gather a small group of loyal followers. They must understand power and the need to organize. But more importantly, they cannot hesitate to kill or use violence. It will be part of their life here. They will need structure and purpose and work. But when this island is mine, I will discover the true secret of the storms.
Do. Bam.
Die!
Oh.
I have to die!
Oh.
Keep her away!
taking shape in my mind. In order to unlock the power of this island, I first need to understand what has happened here. I need time and room to study this place. There are many mysteries here. Foremost of which, the ruins of an ancient Japanese empire and a mysterious queen. It all started with her.
Goes.
Should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
Got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that. To get down. Fuel tanks. Need to find a way to light this fuel. To get to him.
Boy.
Thank you.
clear sky and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be...
Lara! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Lara, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way. Your way up. Looks like a good spot to hook into. I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next, there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Lara.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. The co-pilot just up a bear.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lara. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Looks clear. We ain't gonna find anyone up here. You're probably right, we got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right on. Waste of fucking time.
In traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or Kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for many years. These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system, also known as dancing mushrooms.
I got cut.
So much of them! Flush her out!
Here goes! He's killing us all!
Anyone out there?
I'm here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
There's the signal.
Come on, we gotta get back.
Shut up and let me finish.
Oh,
I can't do that now. Someone looked at this picture many times. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives.
Ah!
am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro. Tomorrow, I will be Hoshi, daughter of the sun. The queen has spoken, and I was given the robes. Every girl in every village dreams of this honor. Mother cannot stop crying, and father is beaming with pride. I have never seen him smile so much. This greatest of honors will raise my family to the heights of Yamatai society. We will want for nothing. And someday, the Sun Queen may even choose me to take her place. And yet, I cannot deny my feelings. At first, I dismissed them as simple nerves, but the unease has grown within me. I could never refuse the call. To do so would invite ruin to my family, but I am frightened of my queen.
For me to leave this accursed island. I have seen enough of Yamatai. I cannot explain the power the Sun Queen wields, but it is not of this earthly plane. As I suspected, she knew my intent the moment I set foot on this island. She has manipulated me, toyed with me to see what information I would seek. But she always knew. If I am allowed to leave this place alive, I must warn my lord, warn him that we should avoid Yamatai at all costs. If we wish access to her seas, we should pay any tribute she requires, but we should never cross the Sun Queen. To do so would lead to our ruin. Of the other things I have seen, those dark horrors, I can never speak of again.
To get over there.
Hey, Lara. Roth told us about the plane. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry. She's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.